Hey everyone, some of you may have noticed I do a wide variety of videos on my channel. I try not to stick to one topic because I want to have something, a little something for everyone. Anyways, this is Jason and I'm redoing my heterochromia video. Basically, what heterochromia is discoloration of the eyes. And in my case, as you can see here, my right eye is blue and my left eye is brown. I'll switch to another picture here. And this is me circa, I don't know, 1976, 1977. Wasn't I an ugly kid? Yeah, so let's zoom in here. And as you can see, obviously the photo, they didn't have, the photos weren't as great back then, but you can see my right eye is blue, my left eye is brown. And this here, that's not sweat. I actually just gotten out of the shower and someone asked to see a picture of my eye, so I snapped a quick pic with my, webcam. As you can see, my right eye is blue, my left eye is brown, and I have another picture here where you can see my face, so you can kind of see what it looks like when you see my whole face. And I actually don't normally wear facial hair, and I'm clean shaven right now, and I'm usually clean shaven, so this really isn't a 100% accurate depiction of me, but whatever. Anyways, you can see my right eye is blue, my left eye is brown, and let's go to another pic here, and let's zoom this in a little bit. You see my right eye is blue, my left eye is brown. And I will be posting a link to Wikipedia that sort of describes the condition a little bit more. And I will also list some famous people who had it, like Kiefer Sutherland, David Bowie, Kate Bosworth, Alexander the Great, and several other people. So yeah, anyways, it definitely created some interesting conversations over the years, and sometimes I did use it to my advantage in social settings, and of course with all the babes. Oh yeah, so anyways, that's my video. I just wanted to shorten it up a little bit, and take care everyone, happy surfing, and be safe. Bye bye.